There are some Bollywood actors that we see put forth commendable performances on screen, and we only expect them to carry on. But either life or other priorities take over, and we see these actors vanish from consistent movie making. So here is Tried and Refused Productions with 8 actors who do not come in movies anymore. Number 8 goes to Esha Deol. An actress who rose to fame after movies such as Dhoom and Yuva to name a few, Esha Deol seems to have lost her mojo recently. Last time we saw Esha Deol was in a 2011 movie called Tell Me O Khuda. An actress who had her fair share of criticism on her acting abilities seems to be stuck in the web of Indian reality TV and multilingual films. Number 7 goes to Fardeen Khan. A lot of people would be relieved that Fardeen Khan is not tormenting us with his amazing acting or even dancing skills. An actor who starred in movies post the late 1990s never really proved anyone he was here to stay. If you guys have not seen Premagan, you guys are missing out on life. We last saw Fardeen Khan in Dulha Mil Gaya in 2010. Number 6 goes to Zayed Khan, a person who has two sets of fans. Fans who adore him, and on the other side, pure haters. An actor who has struggled to prove his acting chops throughout his career has somehow vanished since his last movie Tez in 2012. Yes, he did star in Sharafat Gai Tel Lene in 2015, but who the hell saw that movie? The fact is, the actor struggles to do movies of the stature of Mehuna anymore and is stuck with lesser known production houses and independent films. Number 5 goes to Kunal Kapoor. An actor who got a lot of critical acclaim for his performances in movies in the mid-2000s like Rang De Basanti and Dawn 2. Kunal Kapoor was last seen in a lesser known production called Kaun Kitne Pani Mein in 2015. Prominently moviegoers saw him last in 2012 in Love Shove Te Chicken Khurana. A very talented and underrated actor, we hope Kunal Kapoor hits us back with a strong comeback. Number 4 goes to Madhuri Dixit. One of the biggest stars in Bollywood in the 90s, Madhuri Dixit seems as if has been typecast as a judge on TV. A phenomenal dancer and actress, we last saw Madhuri in Gulab Gang in 2014. The fact that she has not got upcoming projects in the year ahead makes us feel like she has passed her prime. Everybody thought post Dade Ishqiya in 2014, it'll only be more ahead. But we are left with seeing her as a judge on So You Think You Can Dance. Number 3 goes to Aisha Takia, an actress who proved to everyone in the mid-2000s that she was a very capable actor. Notable performances in movies like Socha Na Tha and Door, Aisha Takia was a very impressive and underrated actress, even starring in big productions opposite Salman Khan in Wanted. Seems like marriage has kept her busy, as we last saw Aisha in 2013 in Aapke Liye Hum. Number 2 goes to Preeti Zinta. Definitely one of the most promising actors of the mid-2000s, Preeti Zinta was everyone's favorite. Be it Kal Ho Na Ho, Salaam Namaste, Veer Zara or even Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna. She had proven to everyone that not only is she a pretty face, but a very commendable actress. Post everything, the IPL and the recent marriage has definitely kept her busy. Even trying out her own production, Ishq in Paris, didn't really work out or pan out well. We last saw Preeti Zinta in a cameo appearance in 2014 in Happy Ending. Number 1 goes to Urmila Matondkar. We all remember Urmila Matondkar as the actress who had a huge range in her acting skills. She could powerfully portray a girl next door in Kuwara, in contrast to a troubled, possessed wife in Bhoot. She proved to the world in the early 2000s that women can carry a movie as protagonists very easily. Since 2007, she has only been coming in cameo roles and some Marathi film. So that was the list. Let us know in the comments below if you missed out on some actors and actresses, and let us know what kind of lists do you want in the upcoming weeks ahead. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.